west of Takagar. You got the predator feed?
Roger, Dusty. Predator is moving into your grid now.
Roger. Wouldn't want to be those guys chasing Mother and his boys. They can lay down the hate. You got that right, Dusty. We're moving higher on this ridge. Recommend you guys do the same. Roger, Panther.
Where's Neptune? They're on the western slope of Takagar. They're engaged with enemy forces moving uphill.
Sir, we're seeing activity.
Shit. Mother, Jimmy, you guys need to move south. There's a lot of movement nearing that ridgeline, approximately 925 meters.
Jimmy, that's the plan. We're on the move. Any chance you could slow him down?
We see him. Deuce. Ridgeline. Wind's the same. Send it. He's down.
Nice. Covering fire! Get to the bottom of the hill!
Move!
Last time.
Seven, hold that
down. Move in!
Alright, hold here. Hold here.
Target down.
Tag change!
your side?
Rabbit, get the soft lamb at Lord Dead Hunt. Roger, Noble 3-5. Stand by.
Neptune 1, we are almost at bingo. Clock is ticking. Mark target. Neptune 1, Noble 3-5. Tally's mark. Bombs away. TOT 5 seconds.
Incoming!
Go, go, go! Move! Get up! Now! Have it! Take him out! Mark
this altitude, we're spewing hydraulic fuel like a geyser gonna bust through to Texaco. If we can make it that far.
Roger that, Prowler One. Proceed to the farm. Mother, this is Drucker. What's your status?
We left 2 men at the LZ.
Left?
Correct. But the helo aided their escape prior to getting hit.
So you have 2 men in contact with the enemy on that mountain. Confirmed.
Affirmative. We lost comms when our bird left the area.
And how can we assume they're there waiting for extraction?
I trained them. They're alive. We want back in the fight.
All right, Mother. Stand by. Get patched up.
Sir, I have General Flag on VTC.
Colonel. Looks like we took a bit of a hit in the valley today.
Yes, sir.
We have 2 SEALs still in contact on that mountain.
Talker Gar?
Yes, sir.
Their team leader and petty officer are requesting immediate reinsertion.
Negative.
Sir?
Better to send fresh troops in. I want those SEALs to brief the QRF back in Bagram ASAP.
Yes, sir.
Bagram, Prowler 1, breaking east, approaching objective Betty.
Objective,
okay? Affirmative, sir. I have been ordered to reinsert our seals.
Who gave the order?
I did, Colonel. We don't leave without our guys. The imagery shows no activity on that ridge. We're setting down 1,300 meters northwest of plan.
What about the bird?
You'll get your bird, but we won't be on it.
1,300 meters? Jesus, that's the top of that mountain. Prowler 1, proceed to QLZ.
Jimmy, this is Ben. Not sit down there. That area is
hot. Seals are fucking crazy.
All clear. On me, Rabbit.
Lima Jones, Bagram, on approach. 5 seconds.
See ya. Okay. You ready? Go, go, go!
Rabbit, good news, found your way.
sky. Looks like the damn Luxor. I think they're scared to touch it. Clear. Rally up. Damn. That was one hell of a dismount. You got any holes in you? Don't bunch up. Keep line of sight so we don't lose radio contact. Stay on my six. They still have to pre-turn Fuyu. Let's fall on these guys. I'm going right. Take the left, Rabbit. Let's go.
it down. Watch it. All clear. I don't see Voodoo or Breacher. Keep moving. Here's the plan. I'm going up and get eyes on our next move. You take that path, I'll get six. Stay soft. Rabbit, I think I see movement. Shit. Fuck. They're not gonna shoot you. They want you as a prisoner. That's not gonna happen. Move when I say move. He's down. Move, Rabbit! Get cover! Rabbit, push to the high ground!
Rabbit, up this way. Here you go, Rabbit.
Get there, I'll kick your ass. We got a building. Rabbit, we're going in. Watch your six and remember, if you're a preacher, could be up here. Get ready.
Preacher.
Clear. Look at this place. These guys didn't know what happened. Voodoo. Must have had to leave in a hurry. What happened to the radio? Just shit.
Get down! Heads down! Heads down! Fuck! Ideas? We can't go out the way we came in.
Neptune's not responding. Dusty, do you have eyes on their grid?
Negative. Jimmy, they need air support. Where's the goddamn air?
Air's en route 15 minutes max.
They don't got 15 seconds. They're in contact. Move on out here, Bagram.
Sir, we lost our infrared beacons.
Switch to thermal.
Jesus. Who are they? Where are the friendlies?
Sir, I have General Flag on VTC.
Christ. General, we have a situation at Tucker Gar.
Colonel, those SEALs were ordered back to Bagram.
Those SEALs went after their men. Insertion was aborted, but they dismounted the helo under fire.
We were tracking them by their strobes, but we've lost their signature.
Where's the air support?
Colonel, I have Panther. He has eyes on the target.
Patch him in.
Colonel, you have Predator imagery of the peak, right?
Affirmative. What's your recommendation?
Have Reaper 3-1 fire his 40 mic near the group. Then watch to see if two break away. If they do, those are our SEALs. Then have Reaper smoke as many bad guys as possible.
Reaper 3-1 Bagram, we have SEAL MIAs without functioning IR. Fire warning 40 mic near bunched up enemy.
Colonel, you better be damn sure where those rounds go.
Bagram, confirm. Warning shots only.
Roger.
If two men break away from the group, destroy any pursuers.
Colonel.
You're requesting danger close fires?
Affirmative.
Colonel, listen to me.
Romeo
here.
Delta requests danger close fires.
Colonel. Roger. Gunner, you are cleared to fire warning shots in close proximity to enemy forces at grid 201889.
Out there.
There! Those are our guys!
God, they're alive.
Reaper 3-1, keep your eyes on the two together. Those are our SEALs. Direct your fire at enemy in pursuit.
Reaper 3-1 can't be in the air at sunrise.
Mobilize the QRF. We're getting our men back.
And risk losing another bird? Negative. We call in close air and then reassess our options once the enemy's been thinned
out.
Now
you want to reassess? Sir, they are sitting on top of a mountain with limited firepower at night, and Reaper 3-1 has orders to RTB before dawn. That's in 15 minutes.
And by the time the QRF gets there, it'll be broad daylight.
Sir, we are wasting time.
That's it, Colonel. You had your chance to square this away.
You seem to have lost the VTC, sir.
Mobilize the QRF.
Yes, sir. Prowler 3, Prowler 3. The mission is a go. Say again. Mission is a go.
On approach to grid 201889, LZ is ice. No visual on enemy.
Roger, Prowler 3. Proceed.
Should we be at Gardez by now?
We passed Gardez 20 minutes ago. We have SEALs in contact! MIA! Watch your fires!
15 seconds!
Go to red!
Thank you.
Hey, Sarge, look at this. Looks like we got a spider hole.
Hang on, Hernandez.
Damn it! Hernandez. It's pretty fucking dark.
Fuck. Contact! Frag out!
Hernandez, where you hit?
Shit!
Took it in the arm. I think it went through.
Ibarra, get Hernandez to the helo. He needs a medic. Adams, we're going in that cave.
Roger that. Let's go, Hernandez.
Let's do this.
Nice shot, Adams!
Move up! the run! Fuck! Nods! Sign of the seals. Let's see if there's another way out of this place. Follow me. We've got a drop here. You hear that? That is an AK fire. Move! There!
Blue!
Holy shit. We got you.
God damn it. Where'd you army boys come from?
You didn't see that Chinook drop out of the sky?
We've been a little busy up here.
We're the QRF sent to get you guys. Our bird was hit. We've lost three men so far.
I'm Sergeant Patterson. This is Specialist Adams.
Voodoo.
Breacher.
Command said there were four SEALs on this peak.
There are. We need to get the other two.
About 0400? We could hear their M4s below us. Then we were ambushed.
We lost them after that.
Got any suggestions?
Listen, we move fast, we move with purpose. Watch your target discrimination. ABOT shots only, shoot until they drop. Understood?
Switch your radios to the AFO Freak 1-4.
Roger that. Adam, 1-4.
Moving. Smoke.
200 meters. Get cover. Moving.
Right.